Police and firefighters in New Hampshire are investigating a drowning from over the weekend. It happened Saturday afternoon in Seabrook. Two men were fishing on Tri-Town Pond when their boat capsized. One of them got to shore and called for help. The other man, Justin Janvrin of Seabrook, New Hampshire, was found dead by rescuers a short time later. Investigators have not released any other information.